Congratulations, first off.
Thank you.
I want to talk a little bit about Cruikshank was getting the better of you a little bit early on with punch flurries and kicks. And also, he, against your left straight, was very good. He was purposely drawing it up and countering hard really with front right hands. Did you feel like you could just weather the storm a little bit or were being patient for your counter? Because you had a beautiful counter hook. So, did you kind of stay calm and wait for your moment, or what do you feel during the fight?
So he's been beating Japanese fighters, so I would